Hey there, this is Lynda Cromar from Colorado, and I wanted to cut a quick video for you. Of course, you've probably seen me talking a lot about our simple freedom and the system. Last night we had a great training teaching about how to do it on video, how to be natural, to really care about people, and to give them some good tips that they really want to come back and watch more and more. And I've done a lot of that, but I thought I would kind of change the tone just a little bit. Just a few minutes ago, I had a chat message from someone that I had just recently met on Facebook, and he was basically trying to pitch his thing. I'm not going to talk about what company it was because I don't know whether they're teaching this or not, but it's really kind of unpleasant. But basically they're saying, okay, I'm the first inviter, and if you don't go now, you're not going to be a first inviter, and you miss out. Well, let's think about what that really communicates. What does that really communicate? If you say things like that to people, maybe you really are sincere and want them to join, but the only thing you're actually doing is causing that person to feel uncomfortable and say, I don't want to join you. I don't want to be in there with this kind of an attitude. You're not really showing that you care and help me. You know, I mean, he's not talking about how he can help people. He's talking about, you got to do it now or you're going to be stupid. He didn't use that word, but he was saying exactly that. Now, you got to be careful the language that you offer when you're talking to people, because I promise you, people will feel the communication of what you're saying to them, and they will be insulted. So be careful what words you use. I mean, yes, you can say, this is urgent. You have a better chance now than later. I mean, that's okay. But don't tell people that they would be stupid not to do it right then and there. I mean, people like to decide, and they like to take their time, and they also like to say no if it's not convenient. And you have to honor that. So be careful what words you use, because it actually shoots your foot. You know, you get you're shooting in the foot when you say things that make people feel like, ew, you know. Be careful what you say, because if you don't, you know, if words really do matter, people put particular meaning on those words, and a lot of the time they will read something there, whether you intended it to be what you meant or not, they will read the things into the way you say it. So I just want to recommend that you think a little bit about it, and don't make people feel uncomfortable with you, or you won't make them join you. And actually, you can't make them join you. They join you because they want to, because they see a benefit for themselves. I hope that's been helpful, and let's connect. Bye for now.